I woke up and realized she embezzled all of my money, over $100 million. I'm 34 years old, realized I'm $3 million in debt, realized my mom stole it. Everything I thought my mom was isn't what she was, right? Very difficult psychological thing to come to terms with. My dad was this volatile alcoholic that hit me. Very easy, you know, to identify quote unquote bad guy. My mom seemed like the opposite. She was calm. She was soft. She was never yelled, obviously never hit me. And I didn't realize I was being abused in another way at the time. I didn't have a safe figure, but that's also why I formed our youth foundation, is because there's real hope for kids like that.